We also have campaign manager, president, and party advisor. Kristen, you have a campaign war room.
Yes, I everybody gets like a message to meet me out in the forest behind Egg Fort.
Okay. Hello?
And I'm just
I'm there in a okay. second.
Hello.
Let's do a check.
Welcome, everybody.
I'm doing a perimeter check, don't worry.
Okay,
I'm at work, but I have my crystal set up on the counter.
Okay, great.
No one was watching that side, and I just walked right in.
You're bringing everyone to the woods?
Yeah, everyone to the woods, everyone to the woods.
What do you want with the president? What do you want with the president?
Say hello. And
so, Kristen, you've assembled a team here. I'm also going to say we established in last year that Kristen was involved with the LGBT like Student Alliance.
Oh, yes.
So Torek Railgrinder is also here with like a dwarven button press, like pressing.
So tight. All right, everyone, come in with me, and I'm going to use a spell slot every single day in Cass Lehman's tiny hut, and this is our, like, war room, so we can all be, like, inside here. But we can also look out and just see what's going on in the forest.
Cool.
And I just have, we've got some, we need some pollsters, so if anyone knows someone who would be
pollsters,
good,
just like for polls?
Yeah, go be out there polling. I need to know what people are caring about.
Okay.
I've got my agenda today.
I can definitely do that.
I got to leave school early and give a couple speeches. I'm going to be at the Steelworkers Guild, and then I'm going to swing by the Teachers Union.
Okay. I don't think they give the vote.
Kristen, these people do not get to vote.
Kristen, it's only the high school that...
Yeah. It's all the clubs that I'm in.
Matters. I will be cutting a ribbon at the dealership, and then I'm going to come right back here to this war room and find out what you guys found out.
Okay.
Yeah, I will pass out pamphlets and pins to everyone in all the clubs awesome. That I'm in.
I'll definitely serve
this will be available every school day. So just so you know, you can come out here. I don't have to be in it. It's up to 9 people, though.
And I just found out that, I mean, I can't bring any strudel home, but if the sauce gets just thrown out at the end of the day, so if anybody wants any...
Bag.
Yeah,
we
can
play slap bag at the party with the sauce.
Are we just gonna drink the sauce?
You slap the bag first, but
the
then yeah, you
really
drink
it. They won't say what's in it, but it's delicious.
Do we think? Should we decide on what we're going to do to make Kristen
status?
A legend? I'm thinking maybe like ride the hangman off a roof or something.
Oh, we could do something like that. Like, yes.
Yeah, ride it into your pool.
No.
Ride the hangman into a pool.
No, yes. You have to think about Kristen's dexterity.
Well, don't worry, the hangman does everything.
Exactly.
He's
I'll just be there
motorcycle.
Eating shrimp on top.
Exactly.
And I can make you a helmet.
I would love that.
Perfect.
Can you have a streamer coming off of the back of the helmet?
Ultimate shrimp party, okay. We dress the hangman up like a shrimp, and we put a bunch of tartar sauce, and we fill the bowl with tartar
yes,
sauce.
Yes, and I go, anyone for a dip?
Yes.
No.
Okay.
I don't see how this goes wrong.
Me neither.
I really love it. I can get the tartar sauce.
You're on security.
Fabian, your crystal is blowing up.
Yes, hello?
Maisie is like, hey, yeah. Is it
What's
cool
up?
If some Hudol kids come
Fuck
by?
Fuck yes, bring them on over.
Okay, are you sure? Because there's a lot of them.
Hey,
tell them
how many? Look how many.
Have them bring
it breached the containment, so it's like there's 20 I know of, but I think it got out.
Well, tell all those motherfuckers to bring a friend. You're gonna be a fucking legend.
Yes, I am.
You should invite the steelworkers.
I will.
Too.
I'll invite the teachers as well. And
see,
everyone at
the No, don't invite the teachers.
Says a lot of the skaters up from the Durance and maybe the Smith, the Rock Co-op. So there's skaters all over town. We could go to the skate park.
Yes.
Yes.
Wait, can you all build a ramp off of my, off the top of, off
yes.
the roof,
can
onto
we?
The great ramp of Marak Beer. A ramp forged in the dark recesses of the underworld. My fathers and my father's fathers built a great ramp, and this ramp shall dwarf their ramp. And by dwarf, I both mean the double meaning
yes,
of
right. yes, that. Yes.
See, now that we should put on a button.
That, yes.
Rog calls the phone.
Yes, what's going on, Rog?
What's up, Crab King coming in
hey.
Hot. Hey, what do you, listen, they're trying to get rid of a bunch of Goldschlager, you know?
Yeah.
That's the liquor that has flecks of gold in it.
Is it on Disney? It's like discounted?
It's discount, premium, because it got real hot in the back room.
Hey, all right. I gave you my credit card, right?
Yeah. How much is on here?
Fucking buy. Motherfucker, don't ask. Motherfucker, just buy.
Ooh, nasty boy.
Nasty boy.
Wait. Can we filter out the gold?
For you?
Yes.
Fine. Yes.
Thank you.
Yes. Pour it all through like some cheesecloth.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Milk
and
bag.
I'd like to be on whatever the fantasy version of Yelp is, just looking for some dudes who do septic and come and suck all the water out of my pool. Well, at the same time, I'm looking for a catering company that can put me, that can get me 500 gallons of tartar sauce.
Cornichons, not pickles. Okay.
Give me an investigation. Give me an investigation check.
Okay, great.
Shrimp jump. That's so stupid.
That's a 19.
Hell yeah. You find a company that can do it, no problem. They're like, buffalo tartar sauce? Yeah, we can get that there.
Great, fantastic.
All right, great. And we gotta get the water drained out, so we'll just get that into the storm drain.
Yes, that's perfect. Yeah, just throw that right out.
No.
Hey, and do you have any high school age children?
What's that?
Do you have any?
For sale?
No.
Or like just out of high school. That's a window.
Like, do you have any
honestly, cool middle school.
Like, children that you know that you have.
Applebee's is doing a shrimp jump.
Yes.
You see, he says, I don't know. And in the back, you hear what sounds like a high school kid be like, Kristen Applebee's is doing
a shrimp jump. She's doing a shrimp jump.
Click.
I'm doing push-ups to like get ready to like.
I have a little thing around your head trying to measure your head.
Do you think the hangman is going to let you dress him as a shrimp?
Hangman?
And then
jump. We're going to dress you like a little shrimp and Kristen's going to ride you off the off the top of the roof, off an ancestral ramp, and then into a pool full of tartar sauce.
What?
Come on, man. Come on.
I love you.
Yes.
I will do it if you ask.
Okay, yeah. Well, don't be like that, all right? Because I don't want you to be, hey.
Wait, I'm going to do it for you, but I also need to be excited about it.
Like, you don't have to be, like, over the moon, but, like, I don't want to feel like I'm, like, making you do it, you know?
All right.
Does your butt ever itch for no reason?
What is that? What is she saying back there?
She's saying her butt itches.
Don't make her sit on me. She has to sit on me.
Well, you're going to be dressed like a little shrimp. So
tell her to shower, Dave.
Have you tried anything to figure it out?
No, but I'm like, right. I mean.
All right, well, yes, you find what you need inside to want this, all
they
right?
Don't sell costumes for motorcycles.
Well, we're gonna make one.
Torek, so you need me to make a costume for a motorcycle?
Yeah, a little shrimp costume.
Right, I work in the theater department. I'll get back there.
Hell yes.
You get everything together and fuck it, Friday rolls around. Friday, you have like extra classes and Gorthalax scheduled an owlbear's practice. So you're gonna have like 45 minutes back at home. Question, do you dip from practice to get extra time to set up for the shrimp party or not?
Gorgug, one of us has to go back to my house and set up for the shrimp party. We can't both go to practice.
I can help set up.
You, obviously, by presenting this situation, I was the one who's going to.
I didn't know that was obvious. Okay, fine, I'll stay here.
Just tell them I was sick or something.
I don't know, where do you keep the shrimp and stuff? I guess, you're
yeah,
right.
Yeah, exactly, you don't know where the shrimp is.
Fabian chooses the party over the owlbears. Fabian, you head home for the president's details, so security, campaign manager, and president. What are you doing that day to like prepare as you're getting ready?
I've got eyes on my president.
Yeah.
Everyone here makes steel. And I think that's wonderful.
I'm scanning the audience.
You are in the lobby of a steelworkers plant. And the receptionist is looking up.
And I think that's beautiful.
Excuse me, miss, can I shake you down?
What?
Can I shake you down?
I need to shake you down.
Not pat you down.
Are you saying pat me down? Get out of here.
I'm so sorry. Let me take my sunglasses off. I'm Kristen Applebee's. I'm here to give a speech to the amazing workers here.
Look, for what? What are you giving a speech to our workers about?
I'm a local candidate.
For what?
I'm running for president.
Of the town?
Rushes in having not realized that they were coming here.
I'm sorry. I'm just here to speak to the steel workers.
I'm sorry, but your attitude is harming the president. I tackle him.
I
You tagged me in a post at
I run back to where the steel workers are working with my note cards.
Make a dexterity saving throw.
I got a 21 on my athletics.
Dexterity?
That's a 5.
A 5. You sprint through a pair of double doors and an active buzzsaw clips the side of your head. Don't run in a fucking factory! Don't run in a fucking factory! The doors swing open
We've
and
been compromised.
The doors.
My president.
The doors swing open and an Eric Coker in a suit walks in.
I'm looking for a young woman named Wanda Childa.
Last I saw her, she got on a train to the Red Waste.
Give me a deception check.
I'll give you the help action.
That is a 25. And I'm gonna cutting words whatever his insight was. 2 less.
A train for the Red Waste?
Yeah.
One-way ticket.
You saw the ticket that she bought? Uh-huh.
She had a lot of regret in her eyes.
She was a freaking turncoat, man.
Thank you for your help. He turns and walks out.
Well, our job here is done.
I heal myself.
I try to get Kristen up.
She was in a headlock the whole time.
Get out of here, and thank you for saving the world. Go.
Can I just leave my talking points? Okay, we leave.
They don't vote in this election.